So we occasionally run into situations where you've got to use stuff that's not designed to be used with a drill. So normally we use drill bits right under your drill chuck, not a problem. But when you have to use something bigger or that's used for a machine or a drill press at the very least, you need to make an adapter or somehow get it onto that drill chuck. So I made a tool that can go in the drill chuck.